Rubik's cubes from level 1 to 100. Let's go. The one by one. It doesn't even turn. This cube, it's kind of weird to turn, but it only requires one algorithm. The 3x3. It's usually the first cube everyone learns how to solve, but it does have a few longer algorithms. The square one. It's kind of hard to learn the awkward concept, but it gets pretty fun and easy after some practice. The 3x3 diamond. It's only a 3x3, but the shapes and alignment is pretty hard to figure out. The 10x10. It's very similar to its smaller predecessors, but it does have a lot of piece building and is very time consuming. The master pyraminx. It's pretty intuitive, but it's really hard to figure out how to swap some of the pieces, and it took me quite a long time to teach myself. The Gigaminx. It's just like a 5x5, but with a lot more pieces, faces, and a lot more time consuming. The Ghost Cube. This is probably the hardest 3x3 shape mod, and the alignment and shapes of the pieces are super weird to figure out. The Sudoku Cube. It's really hard to figure out which numbers go where, and I've never ever been able to solve this. The Puppet Cube. I don't know how many people have ever even attempted to solve this. I know I haven't. It's so weird. So again, these are all the